EBS, let's say my district, and your district. My districts and your districts. Dear students, you know about your districts. Which is your districts? And next, which is your taluk? How to create taluk? And next stage, oblis. Villages. Yes, we shall in a class we discuss about the village, obli, taluk, district, and a state, a nation. It is called a country. After continents, after we understand the world. Village means, students, village means a group of houses is called a villages. A group of houses is called a particular village. And next, Mohri. A group of villages is called a Mohri. Group of villages. Group of villages is called a Mohri. Group of houses. Group of houses is called a village. Again, taluk. It is taluk. A group of oblis is called taluk. A group of oblis. Group of villages is called obli. Group of villages. Group of villages. So many villages in our taluk. Near about 176 villages in our taluks. All villages called a obli. And next, the group of obli. 7 oblis in our Shikaripura taluks. 7 oblis in our Shikaripura taluk. A group of oblis is called a taluk. It is called a taluk is our taluk in Shikaripura. Next, what is a district? District, a group of taluk is called a district. A group of taluks is called a district. You think that which is your village? You said which is your village? Your village is Arvali. Arvali. Obli. Which is Arvali Obli? Delhi Kali. Taluk of Arvali, Shikaripura. Once again, which is your village? Arvali, Bhadrapura, Mudanalli, Arvali, Bhadrapura, Mudanalli, etc. Obli, Shikaripura have 7 oblis. Delhi Kali, Ajirapura, Vasur Obli, etc. Taluks of this obli in Shikaripura. Look at the picture in your textbook, dear students, page number 192. Look once again in this picture in your textbook. Look at the picture. It is Mallapura village. In this picture, looking at the picture, the village name is Mallapura. There are many houses. Village means a group of houses. A group of houses is called village. Is called Mallapura village. Mallapura. Group of this picture. It is a Mallapura village. There are so many houses. Many houses is called a particular village. The village name is Mallapura. Mallapura belongs to Chennaraya-Pattana Obli. Chennaraya-Pattana Obli. Obli means Chennaraya-Pattana. Obli means a group of villages is called Obli. So many villages. Group of villages. One village, Mallapura village, Tadagani village, Bhadrapura village, Chakranali village, Mudanalli village. A group of villages. Taluks. Chennaraya-Pattana Obli. In this Obli, there are a number of villages. Mallepura. Here is the picture of Hubli in your textbook. Devanahalli Taluk nearby Bengaluru district. Devanahalli Taluk picture. Here is the picture of Hubli's many Hubli's together from a taluk. For example, Shikari Taluk is seven Hubli's. Seven Hubli's. Hubli's means a group of villages is called a Hubli. And next taluk, a group of Hubli is called a taluk. A group of Hubli. A group of Hubli is called a particular taluk. If you are living in a village, you think for a second. If you are living in a village, know the names of Hubli and your taluk. You coming from the school. School in village, you think once again, which is the village, which is your Hubli, which is your taluk. If not, write the name of a village that you know and write the names of Hubli and taluk in the village is located. For example, village is Madrapura.
Northern and southern end of the state.
and observe some pictures. Page number 187. The pictures of animals and birds which are found in our state. The birds and animals found. Which birds and animals found in our state, in our districts, in our taluk. You think once again. Make a list of the animals and birds are found in your districts. Animals and birds. You think that. Which is the animals found in our district? Birds found in our districts. And ragi, johar, maize, sugarcane, coconut, aronut, grains, oil seeds, etc. are grown different parts of our districts of Karnataka state. The food crops we grow in our farmers, different types of food crops grow in their agriculture field. For example, ragi, johar, maize, sugarcane, coconut, aronut, food grains, oil seeds, etc. are grown in different districts of our Karnataka. And so many industries established in different districts of our Karnataka. For example, sugar industries, cement, fertilizer, aeronautic, fabric and paper, etc. are found in different districts of our Karnataka. Make a list of industries. Make a list of industries which are found in your district. Once again, think that which industries is in our districts. You find different occupations like agriculture, horticulture, silviculture, corporate, different types of occupations, fishing, manufacturing, cloth, making, baskets, pottery, etc. in the districts of our state. You see, once again, page number 200. Different types of occupations people do their livelihood. With the help of our teachers, elders, make list of major occupations found in your district. Major occupations. Which are the major occupations of your district? And next, rivers like Bhima, Krishna, Tungabhadra, Netravati, Kaveri flow in our state, in our Karnataka state. Important river like Bhima River, Krishna River, Tungabhadra River, Netravati and Kaveri flow in our state. And next, you write the names of river which flow in your states. Kumadati River in our districts. You think once again, write the names. You think the names of rivers which flow in your districts. Next, the pictures given below depict the specialty of famous places of famous historical places of our state and our districts. Is the historical places of in our districts, in our state, like Ampe, which stone chariot. Ampe stone chariot, Vijayapura, world famous ornament like Borobudur. Mysore, the historical building palace constructed in the Mysore, Madayar. Bengaluru is the capital city of our state. In the administrative office of Karnataka, Vidhan Sabha, situated in Bengaluru. And Shomoga, world famous waterfalls, located in Shomoga, Joga Falls, near Sagara Taluk, in our Shomoga districts. Mandya, the famous Kottare Bengaluru Bird Sanctuary, is the located in the Mandya districts. They also deposit the specialties of the in Suwon, famous places in our state. Every district, the 30 districts of Karnataka, the 30 districts of Karnataka is located and presented as their own historical places. Write the names of famous palaces of your districts. Write the names of famous historical places. Historical places of our district. Know why these places are famous. You think once again your elders, your teachers, and your parents. Why do these places are famous? Collect the pictures of famous places of your district and paste in your textbook. Famous places of your district. Totally, in our Karnataka, each district of our state is in two districts different from other districts. In every district in our Karnataka is a unique district. Each district has its own weather, climate, crops, industries, occupations, and famous places. Every district different types of occupations. The farmer grow different types of food crops and industries, occupations and famous palaces and historical places and rivers. Know about your district, go and tour to other districts and try to know more about them. ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಮಾತಿದೆ, ನಮಗೆ ಪ್ರಾಪಂಚಿಕ ಜ್ಞಾನ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ದೇಶ ಸುತ್ತಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಕೋಶ ಓದಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ದೇಶ ಸುತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲ ಕೋಶ ಓದಬೇಕೆ. ಐ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟುಡೇ. ಐ ಶಾಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಐ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ವಾಟ್ಸ್ಆಪ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಮೈ ಡಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಯುವರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ನೋಟ್ಸ್.